My next guest is the leader of a cause that I personally didn't know existed. It's a fight against masturbation. Ellen Faver is the president and founder of CAM, or Christians Against Masturbation. Ellen, welcome to the program.
Thank you for having me. It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, pleasure. I believe that is the issue here. Is that what your group is against?
Of course not. We believe God put us on the earth to enjoy life and enjoy the world He created for us.
But why form a group against something like this?
Thank you for asking me that. I wouldn't be doing this if I didn't think it was very important.
But there are some people who would say, come on, it's just masturbation.
I don't think of it as just masturbation. Frankly, I think of it as a tragedy.
A tragedy? You mean like a tsunami or Rwanda?
Yes, I think it's that serious. Because those events, while certainly tragic, affected only one region of people in the world or another. Well, masturbation is a crime against God and against the person who does it to themselves. Young people all over the world are depriving themselves of the greatest gift that the Lord bestowed upon them at their birth. Their purity and grace in His eyes.
Well, that's very compelling. Let's bring in our next guest, comedian Louis C.K., whom some might describe as an aficionado of masturbation, a man who is well known for being a prolific masturbator, who even brags about it. Is that fair to say, Louis?
Yeah, that's fair.
In fact, you're the only person we could find who would come here to defend masturbation.
Well, I like it. It's easy and it's fun and nobody gets hurt.
Yeah. Sounds like a lot of bullshit.
Okay, we're ready to wrap it up
here. You know what really pisses me off about people like you? You think you could tell other people like you got the keys to how to be happy. You know, you don't know me, okay? And you don't know God. God probably hates people like you to try to tell other people what to do.
Wow. Masturbating's really important to you.
Yeah, it is. It keeps me sane. I'm a good citizen, I'm a good father, I recycle, and I masturbate. And I'm proud of it. And God's happy. And later I'm going to masturbate and I'm going to think about you. And there's nothing you can do about it.
I hope you do think about me. I hope you think about what I said. That's exactly what I want.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that concludes our show for today. Thank you both for coming. And thank you for joining us. And from our studio to your home, we bid you a fond good night.